Say squat when my wife got scarred. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with nah. Pressed himself with my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
When he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Ah!
Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! No! Get away!
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
In Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You send sense to deny!
Please! Please just let me talk to now!
No! The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just
his
let me talk to now! I can explain!
God don't hear dead men! Be still! Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Thank you.
Thank you. grateful for all things for thou created my peace.
Maybe there's a way through the barn. Church?
No. It's some kind of heretic temple.
That has to be the chapel.
Then bring it to the chapel. We will root out the outside of all who's brought this darkness to our good earth. The tribulations are upon us, and we must make ready for wrath and violence in the name of the Lord. Pray that old man. God bless you.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? The power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers. It's up there, isn't it? I can find my way back to the elevator.
When all dead gods come due, there is wailing, there is pain, there is blood, but it is joyous all. And this Agra is the place of breaking forth, yes, the children of hell, but also our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death, for even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of revelation. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of thine are bound up, and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all. For we are in the stars of the faith. And this Agra is the place of the greatest force of the children of men, but also the
you Oh, God. Jess.
monster in the flesh. That's the whale. Where have the bones been burned? Woe to the bloody city.
Okay.
I'll stand there so brave and chase them all.